to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. It's a hot challenge, and it's ready to go down. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Oh, a violent collision in the open ice.
Nothing better than an early hit mid-game to dictate the pace, and she uses her body all of it on that one.
Oh, she dropped her.
She certainly did. Got close so quickly. Almost looked like she got close pay. What a hit.
Cutting to the slot. Decides to think about it. Grabs the puck. Oh, quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. And we can officially say game on. Nurse is sliding the puck behind the net. Team Canada's got the puck in the corner. Scores! And a quick hush to the crowd as the road team strikes.
But when you set the tone to get on the board first, you take the crowd out of it. You silence the building, James.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck picked up by Faust. Quick pass to Nurse. Team Canada's got the puck against the boards. Sends a pass over. There's a solid collision. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, off the outside of the frame. And that one's picked off. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Johansson. Moves it on over to Olsen. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Team Canada's on the attack. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Great hit on the play. Team Canada's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Nurse. Takes control of the puck. Team Canada's trying to make something happen. Scores! Oh, my, what a goal as she puts it in!
As analysts, we're always talking about the speed of the game, James, but how about the core strength? How about the balance? Because this is a clinic in that department as she shields and wards off her opponent. She outbattles, outwills, and finds the back of the net.
From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. A chance in front! Great save from in tight. Moves it over to Johansson with authority. Team Canada's got a hold of it along the wall. Nurse is swooping in on the attack. With possession along the wall. Quick stop! Score! She makes it one, two, three for the hat trick.
I've really never been in a position, James, to look for number four, but she certainly is. She's had a real dominant game tonight. You don't get those opportunities unless you have your legs under you, and she certainly found them. She's hit open ice, and she's executed.
A special night for her on the road. And they've got the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Nurse is lugging the puck. Quick feed to Fillier. Team Canada's got the puck against the boards. And that stop right there kept that puck from going in. Team Canada's coaches wanted to see more pucks on net going into this one, and I'd say through the better part of this first period, they have done just that.